Witam. Witam w kolejnym odcinku Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. I dzisiaj przejdziemy sobie kolejną misję, plus dość długą cutscenkę, którą możemy dowolnie kierować. Więc bez zbędnego gadania, wróćmy do gry. Albo najlepiej wybierzmy misję. Czyli, bo właśnie ja sobie to przeszłem wcześniej, przed nagrywką. I nie wiem właśnie, czy mi powrócić do tego, co wcześniej robiliśmy. Prawdopodobnie powróci do tego. Tak, powróci do tego. Więc zapraszam do oglądania gameplaya. Cars inbound. Continue tracking.
لماذا سنحامي استقلال شعبنا؟ كان يوم عظيم.
najgorszy z najgorszych. Zabija prezydenta Al-Fusaniego. Zdigla.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Enemy down.
There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
Guys, you smell that?
Yeah, Kamarov.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Gaz, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All new units, commence the attack.
Contacts northwest.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Helicopters!
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I did. didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to protect my men from those helicopter troops.
Target eliminated.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s and carry
them out
straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Какой статус? Сколько времени тебе нужно? Ладно, я буду проживать, останавливать их.
We should just beat it out of him, sir.
So we've got
company.
Helicopter troops
closing in fast. Muszę upgrade'ować mojego psa, żeby nie czekał na odcinkach.
Enemies ahead. Target neutralized.
What about our informant? He's running out of time.
Help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant. Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious. Captain Price.
Enough sniping. Where is the informant?
Stop it, Elias!
Where is he?
The house! The house at the northeast end of the village!
What happened?
Now go and sit in the corner. So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go!
Covering fire. around to the back and cover power. So, get ready. Gaz, do it. All right, I've cut the power. Go.
Victor! Electricity погасло!
This night vision goggles make it too clear.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. How?
Let's go.
Dobrze, ale tą misję zrobimy sobie już w kolejnym odcinku, który może pojawić się jeszcze dzisiaj, jak dosyć szybko bijecie 5 lajków. Więc ja dziękuję za oglądanie, cześć!